building negotiating power through mergers and acquisitions. By merging with or acquiring another business, companies are able to increase their buying power. A larger buying power will allow for more clout. When negotiating with the supply chain, and therefore increase profit margins. This usually involves horizontal mergers where two competitors are involved in the process.